Let's begin a breathing exercise that helps increase lung capacity, clears mind of negative emotions, and increase energy and vitality. Sit in a cross-legged pose or in a chair with your back in an upright position, keeping the gaze and attention at the point between the eyebrow. We're going to do this breathing exercise for 21 times. So here we're going to do is inhaling and exhaling through one nostril, and then close that nostril and inhale and exhale through the other nostril. So let's begin. Bring your right hand in front of your face. Place the tip of the index and middle finger gently touching the eyebrow center. Using the thumb, close your right nostril and begin to inhale fully and exhale completely through your left nostril. Close your left nostril with the ring and little finger. Now open your right nostril. Inhale fully and exhale completely through your right nostril. Close your right nostril and open your left nostril. Inhale fully and exhale completely through your left nostril. Close your left, open your right. Inhale fully through your right nostril and exhale completely. We did 4 rounds. Close your right, left, inhale and exhale completely. Close your left, open your right. Inhale through the right, deeply. And exhale to the right. We completed 6 rounds. Close your right, left, inhale. And exhale completely. Close your left, open your right. Inhale to the right nostril deeply. And exhale through the right nostril fully. We completed 8 rounds. Close your right, left, inhale. And exhale completely. Close your left, open your right. Inhale deeply through your right nostril. And exhale through your right nostril. We completed 10 rounds. Close your right, left, inhale. And exhale. Close your left, right. Inhale deeply. And exhale completely through your right nostril. We completed 12 rounds. Left. Inhale. And exhale completely. Close your left, right, inhale deeply and exhale completely. We finished 14 rounds. Close your right, left, inhale fully and exhale completely through your left. Good. Close your left, open your right. Inhale deeply. And exhale completely through your right. We completed 16 rounds. Close your right, left inhale and exhale completely. Close your left, right, inhale deeply and exhale completely through your right. We did 18 rounds. Left, inhale and exhale. Close your left, open your right. Inhale deeply through your right nostril. And exhale completely. We did 20 rounds. Last one. Left, inhale. And exhale completely through the left nostril. And slowly bring your hand down and place your palm, your right palm on your left palm. For women, you can place the left palm on top of the right palm with the thumbs gently touching each other and relax them on your lap, keeping your gaze and attention at the eyebrow center. Breathe normally. Let it flow in and out naturally at its own accord as an ordinary breathing, keeping the gaze and attention at the eyebrow center. Imagine the breath that is entering your nostrils is reaching the eyebrow center and as you exhale, imagine the breath leaving from the eyebrow center through your nostrils. Just normal breath. Just imagine. I want you to mentally count every exhalation. Like, inhale, and as you exhale, you count one. Then again, when you exhale, you count two. In this manner, you count one to five. You can either choose to count like 1001 when you exhale, and the next exhalation, you can count 1002. So you're going to count five breaths, five exhalations. Or you can also count Om 1 for the exhalation, and again for the next exhalation, you can count silently Om 2. So count 1 to 5 and again repeat counting 1 to 5. Stay focused at the eyebrow center. And simply witnessing the natural breath and silently counting your exhalations 1 to 5. Stay still. Good. We end this session. So, very gently, bring your palms together at your heart center. Namaste. Live with passion and compassion.